Of course, you can earn extra credit through activities such as participating in class discussions, completing additional assignments, or volunteering for class projects. However, all extra credit assignments must be approved by me in advance.